Is it a zebra?
No, it isn't.
Is it a horse?
Yes, it is.
Look.
Wow, I love horses.
How old are you, Karen?
I am 8.
How old are you, Narek?
I am 8 too.
Are you twins?
No, we are.
Are you friends?
Yes, we are. We are good friends.
Red and yellow, green and blue, orange, pink and purple too. Rainbow, lollipops, lolly, lolly, lollipops, rainbow, lollipops just for you.
Hello.
Hi.
What time do you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
What time do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast at 7 o'clock.
What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 8 o'clock.
What time do you eat lunch?
I eat lunch at 12 o'clock.
What time do you go come home?
I go home at 4 o'clock.
What time do you do homework?
I do my homework at 5 o'clock.
What time do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner at 6 o'clock.
What time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye.
Hello, Martin.
Hi, Matthew.
What have you got in your school bag?
Lots of things.
Show me.
Okay. These are my 3 books and this is my pencil case.
What have you got in your pencil case?
These are 2 pens and 2 pencils, rubber, scissors and crayons.
How many crayons are there?
There are 9 crayons.
Hello.
Hi.
What have you got in your lunchbox?
Rolls. I always eat rolls for lunch.
I always eat rolls too. What else have you got?
I got an apple.
I sometimes eat fruit.
Have you got a drink?
Yes, I have got mineral water.
Oh, I never drink mineral water. I don't like it.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Look at my watch.
Wow, it's great.
It is new?
Yes, it was birthday present.
What's the time?
It's 8:30.
Oh no, we are late for school.
Come on, run!
How many sweets are there? Is there one sweet?
No. Are there 2 sweets?
Yes.
One for you and one for me.
Yes, here you are.
Thanks. Bye.
Where is my book?
Yes.
Is it in the back?
No, it isn't.
Is it on the desk?
Yes, it is.
Here you are.
Thanks.
Where are my pens?
Yes.
Are they in the bag?
No, they aren't.
Are they in the box?
Yes, they are.
Here you are.
Thanks.
Mine.